I'm not afraid of creepypastas anymore. You know, maybe that's not a lot, right?